And will not leave the cloister of the faithful either.
Oh, damn! Who goes there?
Yeah. It's one of them! A heretic!
You're from the train, aren't you? Well, hello there, friend. Peace be upon thee. You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just look at your gear.
Huh? Satanic trifles!
Enough pointing that gun of yours at me, brother. Just put it away. You see, son? He's a good man. He knows how to behave. No need to be nervous. You just... you know... don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of attacks lately, so they're kind of riled up. Silentius is brainwashing them all the time, too.
Simple words, father!
You see this one? He's my son. Here, you do what Silentius says, or else you're in trouble. I heard that Crest joined you. That's good. He's a good man. It would be a shame for him to just die for nothing. And he's tough, too. And thanks for taking Katya and her child in as well. It was such a mess, you know? I'd come with you, too. I can shoot really well. Right after the war, it was like those Western movies around here. But now I've got a son. And because of his mom's stupidity, he's a fish worshiper. And he won't leave this place, no matter what. I can't just leave the dummy here. Do you even know what a movie is, son? Have you heard about those?
It's a sin, father. Sin to say such things about our community. Especially to a heretic!
Oh, Sin, you're like a broken record. Use your head. You see how it goes here? Ah, well, you'd better go now. Somebody really might see you with us. And Godspeed to you.
Peaceful, and we won't get this lucky next time. And last, someone really might hear, then neither of us will get away with it. Let's just go home and forget all about seeing the heretic and about this technological possession of yours, as if it never happened.
All right, let's go.
Just promise me that you won't do things like that anymore. Don't put me in jeopardy. Then my Lemke and I are going to make your grandchild next year. If you promise not to put this technological heresy into its head, it's a sin.
You still, man. We're cool. We're cool.
Why the fuck does shit like this always happen to me?
Thank you. Thank you. Sly. God, I almost drove myself crazy here. You are finally online. Crest said you'd be cut off by the terminal. But we couldn't contact you for so long. I'm so relieved, Artyom. Cut that out, Dad. Artyom wasn't exactly slacking off out there.